Hello and welcome. Time for another YouTube tutorial. This is a basic tutorial on how to create a playlist and have that playlist show up on your homepage of your channel. Let's dive into it. So here we are over on my YouTube studio. And first you want to create a playlist. So I'm going to go over here to the top right corner and hit create. And then I'm going to hit new playlist. And we'll give this a title. And I'm going to create a playlist for my Elden Ring videos and then put in some description. Okay, and now we'll just come down here and we'll add the videos. And then I'm just going to come here and select, I'm not going to select all of them just for the sake of time, but select your videos that you want to be in your playlist and then hit done. And then come down here and hit create. Okay, now here is your playlist. And now I'm going to go back to my dashboard here. Now to get this playlist to show up on my home page, if I want this Elden Ring playlist to show up here, so when you scroll down, you can see these different playlists. If I want it to show up here, then what I will do is I'm going to come over back to the studio and go to right here, customization. And then you're gonna go over to home tab. Now this is where the playlists are. And you only have a certain amount that you can add. You can only have 12 sections. So I would need to remove one of these because I have several on here already. Okay, now come up here to add a section. And then scroll down and pick single playlist. And then I'm going to find my Elden Ring playlist right here. And there we go. It's down here at the bottom. And now you can arrange it and put it wherever you want. Like if I want to go up here and put it at the top, I can have it right there. Okay, and then come over here to the top right corner, hit publish. And then if we come back over here to my homepage, I'm going to refresh this. And here it is, the Elden Ring tutorial playlist is right there at the top. There you go, simple, basic YouTube tutorial. Hopefully that was helpful. Until next time, take care and happy YouTubing, everyone.